Hello, my name is Blake Zalkberg and I welcome you to yet another OFM product informational video. Today's video will be on our model 635 contemporary task chair with knee tilt mechanism, giving you a great free flow and a great feel throughout your workday. The model 635 also comes standard with an adjustable arm that not only adjusts up and down, but also gives you a nice swivel motion so that you can be comfortable moving your arms around that mouse or that keyboard all day long. The model 635 has a great, poofy, executive back, giving you great added support while you sit. In addition, you'll notice that the model 635 has a dual frame support so that you can make sure your chair is going to last a lifetime. As you'll also notice, the model 635 is a great contemporary look for any office, giving you that new age feel. The model 635 executive task chair shows with a knee tilt mechanism, giving you added support and functionality. I will now demonstrate those mechanism functions. While seated in the chair, on your left side, you will have your lock that allows you to tilt back or not tilt back. In order to lean back, simply take your front handle, lean forward, and pull out. This will give you a free range of motion so that you can tilt back nice and smooth for those long conference calls. In order to lock it back into place, simply lean forward, push in, and turn so that you make sure that lock stays tight. That's a great function so that you know you can be comfortable when you need to be. On the right side of the knee tilt mechanism is your height adjustment. While seated in the chair, simply take the lever and push up, then dropping you to your lowest point or where you may be desired. If you feel that you've gone too low and you're not at this height that you require, simply lift yourself out of the chair, push the lever up, then raising you back up to where you need to be. So I've now shown you the model 635 contemporary task chair, giving you a great opportunity to retrofit your offices to this new age of business. Thank you and have a great day.